Shocking details were revealed today about the death of a young army recruit in a vehicle rollover at Holsworthy Barracks last year. A defence inquiry has heard how the driver had just a few hours training under the same conditions. Ali Donaldson has more.
Sapper Jordan Penprase was just days off graduating when he suffered severe head injuries in this army training accident. Rushed to hospital, he died 3 days later.
That, of course, causes great concern, not only throughout the military world, but also throughout Australia.
Today, his mum, dad and girlfriend came to the official defence inquiry. Sitting in front of them, the young driver who lost control of the Unimog truck that day. It was soon revealed 22-year-old sapper Alexander Gore was allowed to drive unsupervised despite being described as a novice. His training involved just 14 hours behind the wheel of the Unimog. Only 3 hours of that was spent driving cross-country in conditions similar to the accident scene. His commanding officer was asked, "Are you surprised just how little training Sapper Gall actually did?" He replied, "Yes." The inquiry heard the young driver should have been supervised, especially because he had unrestrained passengers in an open vehicle on unsealed roads. Sapper Gall has already been charged under the Defence Force Discipline Act, but this is not a disciplinary hearing, it's a fact-finding mission aimed to ensure a tragedy like this does not happen again.
We don't want this family or another family to be placed in a similar situation.
Ali Donaldson, 10 News.